Give me kisses. Ready.
In.
Give me a kiss.
My pig. No, no. That's it. I'm dead.
Was I not supposed to do that?
Yeah, if you fall, even once, you'll die, and you lose all the stuff that's on you. This is one block. Watch out. Expand us real quick. Crouch. So you don't fall. Okay. Got the wood. Cobble. Hold on. How much would you get? Okay, make them the planks. Okay, make a watch out. Hold on. Drop them and just walk away from them. Walk away. Hurry, walk away. Your sacrifice would not be in vain.
Did you get the blocks?
You only made 4.
I made 12.
Oh, shit. No, only got 4. Fuck. We're fucked.
What are we supposed to be doing here?
This is one block. Basically, what one block is that we're supposed to build our own island out of the blocks that we get from the middle. Which, if you look up top, you can see a biome progress.
Mm-hmm.
Well, once you reach once you max it out, it will change to a different biome. Next, mm-hmm. We get to resources and materials. Now, we will get occasionally animals and creepers and zombies, so yeah. Oh, chest! Open the fucking. Open the chest. Oh, we gotta hit it. Did you get it?
Mm-hmm.
What'd you get? Fish?
I got a pickaxe.
Okay. That's my bad.
You're fine. Here.
You gotta move away from it when you drop it. There we go. Maybe because there's not like a lot of room near us, that's why. Oh. We had a lot of good shit here. These will definitely come in handy. Iron. God damn it. I don't have a cobblestone pickaxe. Fuck. Got my money. Hold on, hold on. Oh, I was one of those who cut it. And he milled the dirt. Yeah. You get a chef? You have any more cobble? And this is for you. Oh, wait, that's iron. Use the oh. Use the other pickaxe. Got it.
Okay.
Hold on. Yes. What do you think of our little area?
Nice.
Oh, I have the axe. Just cut it. Oh. Here, I'm gonna give you the axe and the, yeah. Give you this in case you're the one that's mine, so give you that. If you have anything that you want put it in the chest. Chest is right here. To make it easier to give us to each other, instead of dealing with that cryptic bullshit I thought to do. Does she just commit suicide?